am here with Elisa Graceffo, General Manager of Worldwide Learning. And AI has permeated all through the tech stack and every facet of our community in the industry. It's necessitating an upskilling that I know that your team has really been focusing on, but I'd love to know a little bit more from you on how we're able to address that, and if we have any insights from our community, our customers, what have we learned?
Great question, Dawn. One that I spend a lot of time thinking about. What we're hearing and what we're experiencing ourselves as a company is that this AI transformation is really putting everyone at an inflection point. Okay. And we really have to reimagine kind of the skills that we need to be successful as we go through this AI transformation.
Absolutely.
Microsoft and LinkedIn recently released a 2024 Work Index report saying that the use of generative AI in business has nearly doubled over the last 6 months, with 75% of knowledge workers experimenting and using generative AI in their business. So
Whoa.
We're seeing this massive interest in AI. At the same time, there's a skills gap. There's not a ton of confidence that everybody actually knows all the things they feel they want to know when it comes to envisioning, building, and deploying AI. So it's more important than ever before for organizations to really think through, like, what is our approach to skilling in this new world?
I caught that report, but those numbers are astounding.
Really?
I mean, I can't even imagine what it would be to be one of those industry leaders or even an individual trying to upskill themselves and navigating the community. So how can these team leads, these industry professionals, what are they doing and how can they make sure that their team is getting the skills that they need,
yeah.
hopefully with Microsoft Learn, but like how are they doing that from the experts who are investing your time in it all the time?
Sure,
yeah.
Sure. So, you know, one of the things that we think is really important is really to kind of come up with a really strategic framework for how you're going about skilling up and educating people in your organization based on whatever it is that they need to learn to be successful in their role. We're absolutely seeing, well, traditionally we focus on IT and developers needing to know how to use new technologies. We're seeing that this is something where we're educating everyone from what we say, the boardroom to the mailroom, business leaders, business users, IT, developers, data scientists, everyone has something to learn. And so one of the things that we're doing on Microsoft Learn is really trying to create more structured, easy to discover and then easy to follow learning paths based on whatever skills it is you need to learn.
Absolutely. And I love how you underscored how inclusive that learning path can be, because it can cover all different groups. And then you mentioned before that Microsoft has been learning from our own experience.
That's true.
But can you underscore maybe a TLDR? What are we learning from Microsoft experience in this?
Absolutely. So we, within Microsoft, we like to refer to ourselves as customer zero. There's so much work that we've been doing to envision, build, deploy, understand how to use AI technology. And what I would say, one of the biggest learnings from my perspective is really that partnership between the business requirements and the IT implementation has never been closer or more necessary than ever before to really train these large language models and small language models on like the specific business context that's needed. And so that's really underscores how important it is for us to be thinking about skilling everyone about the benefits of AI and how to actually responsibly use AI.
Totally. So I've heard a lot about this AI skilling journey.
Mm-hmm.
What does that journey look like? Is it another tool we're using,
yeah.
or is this the figurative journey that we're all on? And how do we do that?
Yeah.
I hope you're leading the way. I feel like you're leading the way for me.
It's a little bit of both. It is a real thing and a figurative thing as well. So Microsoft Learn has actually two starting points, two hubs. The first one I'll talk about is our AI hub on Microsoft Learn, the trusted authoritative place for all of our skilling content. And within that Microsoft Learn hub, you can find a learning journey tool that basically helps, based on where your starting point is and where you're trying to go, helps you discover the right learning path for you.
Awesome. That's so fantastic. You've got one of those CTAs in.
Yeah.
But we're also going to talk about learning from Copilot, yes. learn.microsoft.com to Copilot. Thank you so much for this time. I really appreciate it.
Thank you, Dawn. Great to be here.